Hello, I'm Robert Perless. Throughout my career, my sculptures have visualized the unseen energy fields that surround us in our lives. My vocabularies have used wind and light to speak about the potential that we often don't even notice. I grew up on the water and was always aware of the power of the wind and sea. I was always conscious of the regularity of the tides and their relationship to the moon phases. Being a sailor all my life and understanding the mechanics of transforming wind into a useful motive force has influenced how I view the world around me. Right now, the world faces an energy crisis while being surrounded by renewable resources that have the capacity to provide all the energy we could ever need, but are hardly utilized. If my sculpture is capturing energy in the form of movement, why can't I convert that into power? And that's how I began to get involved in harnessing renewable resources. The global energy community has set some abstract values that equate all energy production with the power generated by fossil fuels. This is unrealistic in terms of potential for these limited renewable resources. Kinetic artists are part of the answer to this dilemma. They share the vision of harnessing renewable resources to speak about the potential that surrounds us. And now they have to step up to the challenge of using their vision to explore the creative ways to harness this renewable resource. Artists have always worked alone, but now there's an urgent calling to cooperate with scientists and industry to create answers of how we learn to harvest this renewable resource and solve the world's energy crisis.